fall technically Austin won the match. And he won by disqualification, therefore Randy Orton is the World Heavyweight Champion. But who will his opponent be, as it is now time for the Royal Rumble match? Will SmackDown main event WrestleMania? Find out.
My name is Finlay, and I love to fight.
On the way to the ring, from Belfast, Ireland, weighing in at 235 pounds, Finlay.
Yo, yo! spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
You know what cool is?
You're going down, down, down.
Just come and smooth.
Watch me do what I do. Laying down, perfect. I'm liquid smooth.
Yo, 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 yo! Pop a 40 and check your rollies. It's crime time!
Brooklyn, Brooklyn! We're bringing the world to you.
listen.
Have it, folks. Undertaker has won the Royal Rumble and is going to headline WrestleMania. I also noticed CM Punk put on quite the performance in the Rumble match. So who knows? Maybe CM Punk might try to insert himself in the main event. Who knows? Let's check. But of course, we also have Flair, Batista, and Kane defeating William Eagle, Umaga, and MVP better than Utopia. Kane got the pinfall over one of the tag team champions. Could this lead to something? I don't know. Maybe not. I don't think so, though. But Elijah Burke, even though he was in the Royal match, is the ECW champion. That's pretty funny. Carlito is WWE champion. Stone Cold technically won the world title match over Randy Orton, but did not win the title because he won via disqualification. But The Undertaker did win the Rumble, so you know what? Pretty good. SmackDown comes out on top. The Royal Rumble is always full of surprises, and this year was no exception. Undertaker was still alone in the ring. Hey, when the dust settled, Will the victory earn the superstar show? Oh, the main event's on WrestleMania. What does WrestleMania have in store for this superstar? Maybe Undertaker winning back the World Heavyweight Championship. So you wonder, you might think Eggman should your brand and to a win in the Royal Rumble is a big deal. Well, on Vince and Kenny McMahon's scorecard, it is. But all this gives you a minor victory in the bigger general manager war. They think you can muster or another win? You're on Vince and Kenny McMahon. And okay. So how are we doing? That's how the Rumble do. 4-star match. This was a 4.5-star show. 4 stars. 4.5. 5-star Rumble match. And Taker won. You'll love to see that. SmackDown is number 1. ECW is pretty much dead. And, you know, JTG bounced up in the... Bounced up in Power 25. How's our roster after the Royal Rumble? We are pretty good. Pretty good. So we're going to Anaheim, California now. So, with that, we're going... Wait, I say I love the percentage we are for GM of the Year award. Nice. But, with that being said, we are finished. That is it. Royal Rumble is finally in the books. I hope you enjoyed the Royal Rumble. If you did, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Also, you don't miss an upload. Anyways, that's it for the Rumble match. That's it for this episode of General Manager Mode. I'm Elliot. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. I'm out. Goodbye, everybody.